The nice thing about recording these things is you actually get to make a record of what things looked like before you took it apart, in case, you know, something's messed up. So that's why I'm doing this. In case I have to figure out how these things go forward again, go back and play.